him, you imbecile!
Now I know what I'm doing. This is a shortcut.
You know what you do. You know what you do. If I had a penny for every time you said that, I wouldn't be needing this gold.
Russians in...
Those are the trucks.
I told you it was a shortcut.
They're crossing the border now. We can't follow them any farther. Where did Hackett go?
There's gold in them lower hills!
Shit, that's a neutral zone. Hackett, fall back!
He can't hear you, Sarge. If he could, he wouldn't listen.
I hate to say this, but we have to go and get him back.
Do we really have to go and get him back? I mean, have to?
Move out.
Enemies advancing. Russians are on the move.
Thank you.
So, Haggard had pretty much single-handedly invaded a neutral country. Not the best move.
Is this your idea of fun, Haggard?
Well, yeah.
May I ask you why?
The gold! Didn't you see it? I mean, Sweetwater can never swallow a piece that big.
Just shut it, Hag. Give me one good reason that I should not send your ass to jail.
Well, because you love me, Sarge. In a plutonic way.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie. Over.
I hope you have a very good explanation for this, Sergeant. Over.
It was my call. We had to, you know, retaliate a hostile. You know, a threat. Over.
Just get yourselves back to base. Over.
That's fine with me. I was planning to go fishing anyway. Over.
You're facing court-martial. I don't think you're gonna go anywhere for at least 9 to 12 months. Out.
Shit.
That was bad, wasn't it? That was bad.
It was bad, Hags. It's about as bad as anything we've ever done. Whatever you've done, it's as bad as that.
Not like Chris Christopherson's third album.
Oh, bad. Worse. Worse.
Oh, no way!
Let me think. Let me think.
So, where does this leave us?
We're here, ain't we?
What?
Where'd those trucks go?
Oh, no. No, Sarge, you can't be serious.
Yes, I am.
What? You want to go after the gold?
Never get any metal from the army, will I?
You guys coming or what?
I'm not sure that this is happening for the right reasons.
Gold sweets, 24 carats. What kind of motivation do you need?
What do you think, Preston?
Hell, I guess I could use a couple million, same as everybody else.
Guys, wait up!
I think the trucks went up that way. I'm gonna catch up with them.
Sarge, Haggard's running away again.
Shit, look at that.
I know, he runs like a girl.
No, I'm talking about something else. I bet we just got broadcasted live to every shooter in this godforsaken country. But if we blow the antennas, can't track what you can't see.
It'll get the U.S. Army off us too, Sarge.
Crawling with snipers. Friends approaching.
There's one. Move
up. One for me.
Понял. Приготовиться. 3, 2, 1.
Didn't we just shoot these guys?
Fucking you!
You'll get some metal!
цел есть, бомба пошла, вот вам!
Gonna work? Of course it's gonna work. If they can't see us, they can't pick us up. And if they can't pick us up, we can do whatever we want.
And that would be trying to steal a truck full of gold from the world's deadliest mercenary.
Well, it beats flipping burgers for a living.
I really hate to admit that that is an argument of quite impregnable logic.
What did you just say?
Helicopter!
Hey, Sweets, you keeping an eye out for those trucks?
You know that greed's one of the seven deadly sins, right?
So is killing people.
No, actually, you're thinking about the Ten Commandments. Now, the seven deadly sins are greed, avarice, lust...
Sweetwater, just shut up.
Absolutely, Sarge.
I'm afraid.
afraid I see some.
Вас понял. Не готовится. Три, два, один.
Tracking.
Yeah, Hex. No one will notice the gargantuan trail of destruction we left.
Idiot. Anyway, now what,
enemy,
son?
Enemy go, chopper!
Go!
Head for the pond!
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
trefoil.
If we really find anything, it's equal shares, right?
Where do you think those trucks are going?
I think there's a harbor that way.
You know these things, and I don't. That's really weird.
Well, that's why I'm in charge.
Yeah, about that. Now that we're AWOL, you're not really a sergeant anymore, are you, Redford?
Either you do as I say, or I'm gonna have to beat your ass into submission.
Yeah, okay. It was just, you know, a technical question, Sarge.
Well, don't ask me no technical questions.
Actually, forget Truckosaurus. If we find that gold, I'm gonna buy one of these.
It's a wrap!
infantry approaching.
Russia! RPG!
We made it.
I bet we're getting close to something.
Yeah, getting close, all right.
Good work.
This place is heavily guarded.
Well, we're heavily armed.
Are we really going in here?
I know the trucks are in there. I just know it.
All right, let's have a closer look.
Watch my back!
Oh! More troops!
They got no bang!
You're my man, Chris!
Move!
Hey, that's a big boat!
Sweet! Tell me about the Legionnaire. Cargo holds loaded with gold, right?
Lots and lots of gold.
Let's take a look. This place is swarming with mercs. I bet the gold is around here somewhere. Stay low! Tango's all over the place.
Enemies moving!
All right. Get out! Come on.
Taking cover!
Shh! I heard something. jobs I've done, this has to be the most...
We have enemies inbound!
Get them away from me!
Enemies advancing!
Enemies!
Here I go!
I'm reloading!
To say that.
Why?
Sounds cool. Really shut him up.
You shut up. Look around.
That army. Say goodbye to the gold.
So, I wonder what jail's gonna be like.
I hear the food's pretty good.
Yeah, I got a feeling the food is gonna be the least of my problems. Dropping the soap is what I'm worried about.
I hate that. It's all mush in your hands. You can't grab it. Slippery.
You two just shut up.